use the bathroom?
Hey, this is not your toy to play with every time I turn around.
It looks like a 50-50 bar.
All right, out of this house. All of you, out of my house. Roy, I found this overnight tanning stuff, and I want you to spray it on half of your face so that your face looks all even one color.
Makes my face look yellow. What does this remind you of, Ernie?
All right, then we'll just tell everybody that you fell asleep under the sun lamp on your right side.
What for?
Well, I beg your pardon, but my English is not good too. Premier son, s'il vous plaît. Voici le deuxième son. Troisième son. Quatrième son, c'est la même chose. Le cinquième qui est le dernier.
You are not.
You are not.
You are not.
pretty bad.
What are you doing? Smart. You're gonna love it, Ronnie. What do you mean? You really love this. Roy, what are you doing?
Remember, when you shop at you get it
off. Oh, Roy!
Come on, man!
I got it.
What are you doing?
I figured it out. That's all. Will you just listen?
No.
Ronnie, look. You ever look at something when it's crazy and then you look at it in another way and it's not crazy at all?
No, I haven't. No.
Come on, Ronnie. Just listen.
I
haven't felt this good in years.
Not even dressed.
Stake well done, Walter.
Devil's Tower, Wyoming, was the first national monument erected in this country by Theodore Roosevelt in 1916.
Thousands of civilian refugees are fleeing the area, spurred on by rumors that the seven tanker cars that overturned at the Cassidy Junction were filled to capacity with GM nerve gas. In just a few minutes, we're going to be
by annual surge of close to 400,000 vacationers. Unfortunately, during this mishap, there have been no fatalities.
Bay Minette, where they shot the train evacuation scene, and the building is now the Chamber of Commerce of Bay Minette.
Fall off of their perch 1 hour before the gas does anything to you. But I'm gonna tell you this: pay no attention to the fine beefsteaks there. This well, that's
everybody out here for me. Tell me her name, I'll tell you what she's in her opinion.
That's okay. I can find myself.
that can there is to go across country.
No.
We gotta break through the fence.
Let's go.
All right, hold on.
We strapped the river for him. They told him he wasn't in the river. He wasn't in the river. Then they went around to every house within 5 miles, looking inside backyard refrigerators. They asked me if I'd seen any strangers in the neighborhood.
We didn't choose these people. They were invited.
They belong here more than we.
They belong here more than we. Truffaut accent was so strong, not like me, and Spielberg thought that it was speaking French, and he asked Truffaut to repeat the line in English. They belong here more than we. Well, it's not so difficult. They belong here more than we.
Listen to me, Major Walsh. It is an event sociological.
Thank you. Do you want?